We called it the Traveler, and its arrival changed us forever. Great cities were built on Mars and Venus. Mercury became a garden world. Human lifespan tripled. It was a time of miracles. We stared out at the galaxy and knew that it was our destiny to walk in the light of other stars. But the Traveler had an enemy, a darkness which had hunted it for eons across the black gulfs of space, centuries after our golden age began. This darkness found us, and that was the end of everything. But it was also a beginning.
Is it possible? There you are.
Guardian.
Guardian? Eyes up, Guardian. It worked. You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost. And you, well, you've been dead a long time. So you're gonna see a lot of things you won't understand. This is fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city.
Hold still.
Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move, fast. We won't survive long out in the open like this. Let's get inside the walls.
Okay, I need to find you a weapon before the Fallen find us.
Quiet. They're right above us. Hang tight. Fallen thrive in the dark. We won't. We need more light.
I'll see what I can do.
Another one of these hardened military systems, and a few centuries of entropy working against me.
They're coming for us.
Here, I found a rifle. Grab it.
I hope you know how to use that thing. Watch for motion on the tracker. There's more ahead. Keep it up. A loot cache. Let's see what's inside. Trip mines! Don't touch them. Fallen have a tighter hold on this place than I thought. Just a little bit further. Let's hope there's something left out there. This was an old cosmodrome. There's got to be something we can fly out of here.
Incoming! Fallen ships!
this close to the surface. Move! Picking up signs of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here. There's a ship. Clear him out. Let me see if I can get us out of here.
It's been here a while. Hasn't made a jump in centuries. We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work. Going to break orbit. It just might get us to the city. Now, about that transmat. Bringing you in. You can come back for them when you're ready. Let's get you home. Welcome to the last safe city on Earth, the only place the Traveler can still protect. It took centuries to build. Now, we're counting every day it stands. And this tower is where the Guardians live.
Task added to queue. Priority 3.
Any of this help?
Okay.
I've got a good feeling about you, Guardian. We need to get a hold of this.
Yes? Close mission. House Exiles Relay. Palace Cluster.
Tricks with the light are okay, but you need a sidearm too.
Hey there.
Found that one floating in the debris fields of the L5 scrapyards.
Hold your head high, Warlock.
A strange puzzle. What does the manifest say? Late pre-collapse North American, it looks like.
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage.
Ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can call their last transmission. They managed to restore an information hub here. Down in the tunnels below. We should check it out.
entire area.
What we really need to find is a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. Scanning for the warp drive. Bad news, it's already in Fallen hands.
I hope you're ready for this.
It's in the walls!
Thank you.
just killed an Archon. This could cripple the Fallen. And we got a warp drive. I have to get you to the speaker.
There was a time when we were much more powerful. But that was long ago. Until it wakes and finds its voice, I am the one who speaks for the Traveler. You must have no end of questions, Guardian. In its dying breath, the Traveler created the ghosts to seek out those who can wield its light as a weapon. Guardians to protect us and do what the Traveler itself no longer can.
What happened to it?
I could tell you of the great battle centuries ago. How the Traveler was crippled. I could tell you of the power of the darkness, its ancient enemy. There are many tales told throughout the city to frighten children. Lately, those tales have stopped. Now, the children are frightened anyway. The darkness is coming back. We will not survive it this time.
Its armies surround us. The Fallen are just the beginning.
What can I do?
You must push back the darkness. Guardians are fighting on Earth and beyond. Join them. Your ghost will guide you. I only hope he chose wisely.
I did. I'm sure of it. We're in this together now.
wear it well.
Any of this help? We stand behind you.
There are reports that the Fallen back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch. Could be one of their leaders, or it could be something valuable. The Speaker's asking Guardians to look into it. Okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps.
And it's surrounded by Fallen. Well, I'm ready if you are.
You know, this place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships, off to build cities beyond. Up the hill, the building with the radar. That's the Skywatch. We're in. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations, a link to the lunar colony. Dead end. Fallen sealed this gate. I can get it open.
Ahead. I've got a bad feeling about this. Wizard here. You have to kill it. Wizard's here!
The Hive haven't been on Earth in centuries. The darkness could be a lot closer than we think. We should probably get moving.
You understand its power? Good luck, Guardian.
Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first. picking up heavy Fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore. But that's miles from here. Guardian set up a vehicle grid here. We sync to that. We can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go. Here's the Sparrow Link.
Encoding superposed states, entangling ket vectors, and we're late.
All right, if you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds.
We're approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting. Give me a second. Some kind of distorted signal. Not far. Let's check the other one. Check it out.
Hold on.
knew he'd get into this. Time's running out. Fallen, about to drop on us. Much longer. Thank you. The Fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room. Fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room. Trying to access these machines, but something is fighting back. This will take some time.
Yes.
managed to steal. We should destroy this thing. They didn't get much. Kept hitting an active firewall. Old Earth. Russian. The legends are true. A war mine did survive the collapse. Rasputin. An AI built to defend Earth. He faced the darkness and survived. And he's protecting something here in the Cosmodrome. We have to find a way to reach him.